flout on the job site today here at Unity Renaissance. We've got the masons on site with the stone cutter, so they're cutting through the concrete brick right now. We're in the hallway. So they're cutting out the new main door that goes into the main facility. So this is going to be a big deal to get the concrete block cut, new headers installed, and then basically moving on from this section of the job site on down. Lots going on here. Also getting some of the sheetrock guys done, continuing to work along with the masons will be coming into this section and setting up more cuts in the existing concrete walls and basically blocking in the old windows that are currently here in the large classroom. So we're getting some more sheetrocking done around the columns. Again, we'll get these sections of the wall cut as well as we're moving forward. Lots going on. And hopefully we'll see a lot of progress this week. Have a great day. Thanks.